Yeah.
Okay, I was expecting a female voice from that side.
No. Yeah. Shyama is a female name, Mahakali's name. But
Yeah.
my name is Shyama Prasad, means
Yeah.
so
And then my
Prasad,
one of
Prasad from
the
Mahakali.
Sorry.
Prasad from Mahakali.
Okay. So in my last batch also we had Vishwapriya. I thought of a female, but actually he was also a male. So
Yeah.
all right. So clearly yesterday. All right. Target audience, manufacturing also. So just tell me what are you passionate about? What is it that you want to do?
It's a very good question. Actually, you covered it today in today's discussion that I was also not very sure that what I exactly like. Okay. So I had a good, successful corporate life. And honestly, I remained as an entrepreneur anywhere I worked. Means a resignation letter was always in my pocket. So I was mailing freedom wherever I worked. But
Awesome.
yeah, but with average, I worked about 6 years in a company. So I was lasting also with that mindset. So, and in between, I had three entrepreneurship in between. I started an engineering college in 2003 and two other startups. And now the new business, what I'm trying to do. So what I like to do actually, I want to see people happy. I
Okay.
want to see people, I want to see energy, you know. जो बोलते हैं ना मरेला टाइप का आदमी मेरे को बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है. सो वेर एवर जहां भी स्केलिंग अप का काम हुआ, जहां पर भी एक्सपेंशन हुआ, जहां पर मैंने बैंकरप्ट कंपनी को टर्न अराउंड कर दिया, मेरे को बड़ा मजा आता है. सो तो आई थॉट दैट व्हाट टू डू विद दिस. तो उसके बाद ये पैंडेमिक चालू हुआ एंड आई वॉज इंटरेक्टिंग विद लॉट ऑफ पीपल. सो आई सॉ लॉट ऑफ जॉब लॉसेस. ए गाय हु वॉज प्रोमोटेड 2 months बैक, ही लॉस्ट द जॉब्स एंड ही वॉज ऑल इन टीयर्स. एंड दैट वॉज नॉट द ओनली केस, देर वर सो मेनी पीपल. सो ह्यूज जॉब लॉसेस. सो मैंने सबको बोलने लग गया कि भाई जॉब के पीछे अभी अभी भी क्यों है, कुछ चालू क्यों नहीं कर देता है. So in this way, I almost helped 11 people to start their own businesses in this
Awesome.
pandemic period. Yeah. So मेरे को मालूम नहीं है, अभी भी मालूम नहीं है. I'm evolving that, so this is the thing I do and I like. So probably I will convert this into my passion. I don't know what it is.
It's actually business consulting only, right?
I'm doing consulting and mentoring both, and at times I am taking some of the execution roles somewhere.
Yeah, so I somehow with your sharing, thank you so much for openly sharing your heart and every word that you wrote. I really value that. Thank you so much for pouring your heart out. Just to I'm
Thank
almost
you.
a for you, but thank you so much. It really means a world to me. So I think you're in the business of creating impact.
Okay.
So that's where people are either in the business of making money or creating impact contribution, right? So somehow I have been also thinking about this for myself, right? So as you said, what excites me is, see, this I'm not doing as a livelihood. If this was 20 years before as a livelihood, I would be working with corporates who are willing to pay my price, right? But now I have, it is more like a contribution because I feel that people who are struggling, right? You said those who are struggling, you like to help them. What happens is even little bit support they get from you, it's a huge upliftment and impact in their life. And
Absolutely.
that makes you feel fulfilled
True.
because it serves your purpose. So that is something, because that I have been thinking a lot about this for myself also. So what happens is, because you are more keen on the impact it creates, right? Rather than because there will be people, organizations which can afford your mentoring and all, but you enjoy when somebody's struggling and with your input they are able to sail through. You enjoy that
Absolutely.
because you want to create an impact in people's life, and it is called impact, uplift them.
Yeah.
So probably you may just want to work on those lines. And see how it so that's a much bigger and higher purpose.
Yeah.
But funds are needed for everything. So you have to, you know, something will open up there. What is there? I mean, just so maybe you can brainstorm on what exactly that is that you want to do. So hope these sessions are helping you and oriented with whatever. If you think there are some learnings that you have received, I filled in some of the gaps for you.
No, absolutely. It means if I would have known this today's what you spoke just now, I could have written it in a different way. These things. So
that is where. Right, that that is where the expert comes in, right?
Yeah, it gives a lot of clarity.
The deep insights and wisdoms come in, and it is too much for a lot of people who are. I have seen that people who have already 30 years, 20 plus years, people work experience, they truly resonate with what I say because you have seen enough in life,
absolutely
right. So, that's what my tribe is. People who are elder to me are my tribe. That's what they can truly appreciate what I am bringing here. But there we have too many people who are novice here and, you know, in the first 10 years of their work life or, you know, 15, 20 years of their within those range. Mm. And it is too much, too early, too soon for them to receive.
Mm. Yeah.
Too much, too early, they are receiving a lot of things, right?
Mm.
So I have to build upon it gradually. But, I am sure that... at whatever stage you are in, it will definitely some empowering insights everyone will receive.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for trusting your time, money, and your heart.
No, absolutely. This may be the beginning. It's great to know you personally, honestly.
Thank you so much.
You know, one of the challenges what I'm finding, Bandana, here is. With Indian context, though my roots are in India, I lived outside India for a long time.
Okay.
So when I came back to India, it was a new India to me.
Okay.
So there are so many things. It is completely changed. I mean, something for the good, something for the worse. You know. So yesterday you already covered it that in India, everybody rewards free.
Yes.
You know? And that's what is bothering me here in this business. So... you know, if I have to market in India, what are the ways really it has to be marketed? That's a real challenge because, you know, I was in the corporate, I sold $1 billion of goods. I'm a good salesman. Everything is okay. But as the discussion was going, that we are making a transition from offline to online.
Yes.
You know, and that's a really, really significant challenge for me also. So, yes. Because everywhere I have worked on the field, means I'm good in the workshops. I've conducted almost 7 or 8 workshops in between 3 to 4 months.
Mm-hmm.
So, but this doing it online and selling it, it's a mind-boggling thing for me.
Yes. So that has its own set of challenges, online sales, right? So yeah. Now the question that you may want to ask yourself is, whom do you want to serve, India or abroad? Who will value your offerings? Who is your target? So it need not... So when you are online, the world is your playground, no?
True.
You have already built relationships there, and if they can value your offering, make that as your target audience, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So you can still be in India and still selling where people can appreciate your value and honor you with what you truly deserve.
Right.
So that is the thing that question that I have to serve people in India, you have to ask that question, do I want to serve people in India or outside India? That's the first starting point.
Better hota hai India mein serve kar dete ho, but anyway.
So fir wo hai aapko, what are you seeking out of all this, right? So there are a lot of self-talks that you will have to do.
Mm-hmm.
Lot of right questions, unless you ask right questions, right answers will not emerge.
Mm-hmm.
So first ask questions and then keep asking questions, then suddenly you will get your right question and then the right answer will emerge. So I've triggered some questions within you right now that what is it that what you want to do? So is it for, okay. So there is two ways to look at it. Okay. Now, if you create a program for which you are getting paid in dollars, and you want to serve people in India because you like creating impact, you can always run a scholarship program and give people free. So, dono kaam ho gaya. So you are getting paid, so you create, this is what exactly what I am going to be doing.
Okay.
So though, like, create a revenue stream and also help people who need your support by running some scholarship programs for your by having proper checks and scrutiny in place, governance in place, and do it for them as well. What is stopping you, right?
Yep.
So I think you have to do is just put whatever you're processing into paper and just keep asking right questions. What is it that you want at this stage in your life? Mm-hmm. And how to do that, and how, and probably things will emerge.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's all I had for you.
No, so thanks. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Shyama Prasad ji. Thank you so much.